Hi, I'm Robert Hensley, and this is robertsdjembelessons.com. I wanted to add an addendum to the lesson about holding a drum. I wanted to add the importance of your posture when you drum. So, if I'm drumming, drumming, you'll get really, really tired very, very quickly if you're not sitting in the right way. And the littlest variations make a big difference. So, for instance, if I'm holding my arms forward like this, I'm gonna find that my shoulders get tired really fast. If my elbow is not at the right height, I'm gonna get tired really fast. If I am not sitting upright and my back is slouched like this, then all the energy to play is in my arms and I'm not drumming with all of me, with all my energy. I get tired really fast. So it's almost as if you have a back on the chair, but you don't want one. Always sit with your straight back. Always do that. Don't ever drum like this. Don't drum forward like this or slouched. It's never going to be the best way to enjoy the drum and enjoy the energy it can bring. If you're trying to ground yourself, you want to sit with a straight back. If you're trying to energize yourself, you need a straight back. So allow the energy to flow through your body and bring that to the drum and let the energy of the earth and the drum come to you. So sit upright. Sit with your shoulders back, but not held back. Don't strain or don't consciously pull them back. Just be easy. All right? Posture is crucial for drumming an hour and a half or an hour at a drum circle. So keep these points in mind, please, because I want you to enjoy yourself at drum circles and with drumming. All right? This is Robert Hensley at robertsdjembelessons.com, signing out.